Baby, that was the old me. I like how you think that you know me. If I'm sliding, I'm sliding by my lonely. If my niggas gon' ride, then they ride. But I ain't ask, cause I got respect for my homies. I know tomorrow I ain't promise. That's why I'm keeping it.
What's good, NoLimitNation? It's your boy, NoLimitLJ. Today I got
Twan here.
Twan in the building. Today we doing the Weekend the Hills remix featuring Nicki Minaj, Lil Wayne, and Eminem. I heard the Weekend the Hills, but I never knew Eminem or none of them was on here.
Hell no. Nobody
yeah,
told me, I was like, what?
Yeah, so I'm gonna give this a listen. Make sure you leave a like, comment, yeah. And we gonna dive straight into it. I ain't heard this in a long time, bro. I ain't heard this in a long time, bro. Keep our business on the low, low. I'm just trying to get you out the friend zone. Cause you look even better than the photos. I can't find your house, send me the info. Driving through the gated residential. Can't lie, that was in like so many what was busting at the time?
The Hills at that time? That was
TikTok. I don't know.
The Hills, that was 2013.
I don't know.
I think it was 2013 when this song came out on me.
I don't know, but that shit was buzzing though.
Remember that time I showed up with just panties under my coat? High heels, they was knee high, and my legs was ripping that throat. You told me this, and I quote, cause we pop pills and you smoked. You said just
hold on, bro. Why she had to start off like this, bro? Like, first of all, she went first. Well, the Weekend went first, but she went first starting like that. You told me this and I'm cold. Cause we pop pills and you smoked. You said your stuff got me strung out. It's like doing lines of some coke. You always say it's the best that you ever had in your life. And you always play with it good when we be speeding off in that race. Just keep copping them things that you be copping me on the 8th. You the president and I'm Biden. Just slide in cause you safe, nigga, third base. I only call you in this house. Just slide in. You third base. See, bro. That was hard, though. I ain't gonna lie. That was hard.
Yeah. But she just talked about that a lot.
Yeah. Like, it was hard, though. You think he gonna come in after everybody part?
He probably gonna order. Go back. I ain't heard the last part.
He said the sex was better on the GoPros or some shit like that. I'm gonna go back, but he said something about. I'm gonna just go back. I forget. Trying to get me out my polos. The sex looked even better on the GoPro. Yeah,
streets.
Putting in your rat. Yeah, man, you.
He said that shit on the song, but I'm dead as hell.
Oh, you didn't think you was gonna say it?
No.
I kind of really heard it coming, bro. I ain't gonna lie, I heard it. That shit was funny.
Come on, you're right.
This time, bullshit. Would your friends do spill beans? Or you just wanna be guilt free and still creep? But these hills see from their POV. We can touch, but the only way you feel me is with a camera. Feel me? You know, nothing but a bar of light.
What? The only way you can touch me is with a camera. Feel me? What? That shit was hard. Feel me? But he said, feel.
That's a wordplay, bro.
Oh god, that shit was hard though. That was hard.
Can touch, but the only way you feel me is with a camera. Feel me. You're nothing but a barfly. You got your sights set on the one who you run to. I'm a far cry from what you might get if we come true. So keep texting me, but at night, if you seek those thrills, what I expect to be. Cause if you cheat on him, it just means I will be the next to be your ex. So no complexities, just sex. And don't lecture me, just accept that I only call you when it's hard.
He didn't want to go in no more, he just goes in and calls out. I thought he was going to keep going. He's like, let me close out real quick.
Maybe the weekend go in.
And I ain't gonna lie, I thought he was gonna go last, but hey.
What? What? You ever heard Lil Wayne yet?
Merch, I'm tweaking that much, I forgot that he played, bro. Merch.
Yes, he went.
Damn, I just fucked the reaction up.
No, keep him.
Oh, he did go. I think I do remember his voice now. Oh, my God.
Bro.
Damn, there's too many people, bro.
Man, you know what your ass just tweaked.
Yeah, bro, it's too many people, bro. Do you feel like you gotta have like good singing skills to do that?
To hit that note?
Yeah.
If he's really singing this, then yeah. But if it's all that's going to help him, then no.
That's what I'm saying. I don't even know, though.
Because I really don't know if The Weeknd can actually sing.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know if he can sing.
Damn. I don't think I ever heard him outside of a song. Yeah. So, like, a cappella.
I'm
Yeah, feel that. We went out with that.
Bro, like, that's just funny as fuck, bro. That video going hit, bro.
Alright, so that shit was hard, I ain't gonna lie. Shit was decent as hell. Everybody delivered. Shit. But I ain't gonna lie, I don't remember that Lil Wayne going though, bro. Like, that's tough. Appreciate all support. Make sure you leave a like, comment, subscribe. No sub to my boy channel 2. No Limit Nation, we going up. And we out. Oh, shit, I went the wrong way.